Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Trusty Rusty Depot, and in this lesson we're going to be looking at how to configure Alacritty. So the first thing you want to do is download the correct font so that Alacritty can display the proper characters. To do that, we need to go to the browser and type in nerd fonts, and we can click on the second GitHub link. And then we can scroll all the way down to the spot with the table. And on the left side are the fonts that you want. You can choose any font you want. I recommend the JetBrains Mono font. Once you choose the font that you want to click on it and then download all of the files that you need. You click download, save, and then just open them and press install font. Once you have done that, you want to go get the example configuration for Alacritty. You can type in Alacritty into the browser and click on the GitHub link. And scroll down until you get to the alacritty.yml file, and then copy the whole file. Then you need to open Alacritty, and now you need to create a spot for your configuration file. To do that, you need to go mkdir, which is make directory. Directory is another word for folder. -p so that it creates all of the directories, and then /.config/alacritty. Enter. And then we can change to that directory. So cd /.config/alacritty. And once we're there, we can ls, which is list directories. And then we can create a file. So touch to create a file, alacritty.yml. And then we can open the file, alacritty.yml. Once you have opened your file, you can paste your configuration into it. And then you can change the way that Alacritty looks and behaves. So the first thing I'm going to change is the font that it uses. And to do that, you have to look for the font section and then uncomment it and then go under the style you want. So in my case, I'm just going to do normal, but you could also do bold, italic, and bold italic, and change the family to the name of your font. And to figure out the name of your font, you can go to the font book, and for me it's JetBrains Mono Nerd Font. So if I type in JetBrains Mono Nerd Font and save, now my terminal is using the nerd font rather than the normal font. I'm also going to change the style of Alacritty. I'm going to take away this top bar. To do that, I'm going to uncomment the window section and go under window decorations or decorations and change it from full to buttonless. And now for this, I need to reload Alacritty. So if I reload Alacritty, you can now see that it has no top bar. If I wanted to change the amount of space between the text and the outside border, I can change the padding. So if I uncomment these lines, I can change it to 2. And you can see that there's a little bit more space now. If I change it to a bigger number, there's a bit more space. I'm also going to show you how to change the opacity. I can change the opacity of Alacritty by changing this value, and I can change it to 0.5, And now Alacritty is a little bit opaque. That's a bit too much, so I'm going to change it to 0.8. So now it's a little bit less opaque. And then you can continue to change values within this file. There's keyboard shortcuts that you can change and turn on and make your own. That's it. Thank you for watching. That was how to configure Alacritty, and I'll see you in the next video.